Where do you live in Pinellas County? Some people might say St. Petersburg, Clearwater, or along the beaches. But there's one answer we all share that's especially important to our environmental geography. Wherever you live, work, or play in Pinellas County, you live, work, and play in a watershed.
What is a watershed?
Watershed is a place that's protected where the rainfall...
I have no idea.
It's actually where the water flows, something to do with retaining the water.
Underground water from a certain source.
Well, the watershed is the water that's in the area.
An underground water source, and it's usually... Yep, that's it. That's all I got.
Simply put, a watershed is an area of land that drains to an open body of water. Pinellas County is divided up into several specific watersheds, but every square foot of land drains somewhere. After a summer rainstorm, water runs from your lawn and driveway down your street along the gutter to a storm sewer drain. Unlike sanitary sewers that connect with a treatment plant, stormwater runs directly through underground pipes to neighborhood ponds and streams until it eventually washes into the open waters of Tampa Bay or the Gulf of Mexico. And while the rainwater may start out clean, it doesn't stay that way. It picks up a collection of bacteria, litter, trash, and pollutants along its journey.
Here's where the pollution problem begins, right in the front lawn. People in Pinellas County use lots of nitrogen-based fertilizer to get a good, healthy lawn. But too much of a good thing only washes away in the rain, right down the storm sewer, into open water.
When you take a glass of water and dip it into the bay and you hold it up, what do you want to see? Do you want to see clear water? You want to see clean water that you can swim in and fish in and take your kids to the beach? Or do you want to see a green soupy mess? Because that is what excess nitrogen does to our water.
So what do we do about the problem as good residents of our local watersheds? Bag your grass clippings or leave them on the lawn, but don't blow them into the street. Pick up after your pet. Put litter in the trash. Fix any leaks on your car. Go easy on the fertilizer and insecticide, and be mindful of the ban on nitrogen and phosphorus-based fertilizer in the summertime. Keeping the watershed clean helps preserve the quality of Pinellas County's open waters.
Well, my husband's a big fisherman, so it's important to us because he constantly goes fishing and brings home fish that we eat. So I got to make sure for my little ones that it's healthy.
Habits are tough to break, and people get lazy, like about picking up after their dog and blowing stuff in the street instead of putting the leaves in the bag.
I think basically people are doing a lot better than they used to, at least from what I see when I'm going through the trail, riding the bike on the trail or walking or running through the park. I think they're doing better. Could do better, but are doing better.
For more information on what you can do to keep our waterways clean, call Pinellas County's Watershed Management Hotline at 464-4425 or email them at watershed@pinellascounty.org. You can also go online to the Watershed Management website at pinellascounty.org/environment/watershed.
Wherever you live, work, or play in Pinellas County, you live, work, and play in a watershed, and it's your responsibility to keep that watershed clean. I'm Len Sosinski, inside Pinellas.